Okay, I'll just show you how to quickly remove a injector. So it's already been cracked, so very easily removed. And then kind of place it in there, and to get the washers out, I show you, it's actually quite a small really washer. You gotta kind of use a pair of pliers. Let me see, I can put this, where is it? If you have a look at there, you would see, let me get the torch, you would see the two washers right there. And what you do is you kind of use the pointy pliers and kind of put it in there, and then open it up and take one at a time. Yeah, there's two washers right on the bottom one and the top one.